started, there was no casual cowboy brands. It was cowboy jeans, boots, cowboy hat with surf tees, like a Hollister brand or a Hurley or something like that, with a Billabong hat or something like that. We were styling our Western clothes with surf clothes. And so I decided that I was going to do my own thing, create my own brand. And when I decided that, like 2 weeks later, I said the name Cowboy Fresh. I said, man, that guy's fresh. He's Cowboy Fresh. And it just stuck. And I decided to go for more with it. And I never looked back. From 2010 to 2015 was a freaking grind of my life. And went through everything, sacrificed everything. There in 2015, went full time with it and been doing it like 2.5 years now. Just going hard, it's been awesome.
Yeah,
just keeping it fresh in the Wild West.
Yeah.